हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड हेल्थी। सो टुडे अगेन वी आर हियर फॉर लर्निंग साइंस। सो यस्टरडे वी लर्न लेसन नंबर 4, विच आर फ्रूट्स एंड विच आर वेजिटेबल्स। सो टुडे वी कंटिन्यू दिस एक्टिविटी। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर टुडेज लेक्चर। एज यू नो, आई एम योर साइंस टीचर मुबसिरा मिस फ्रॉम महदी स्कूल, एंड टुडे वी कंटिन्यू अवर एक्टिविटी लेसन नंबर 4, प्लांट एज फूड। एंड टुडे वी कंटिन्यू अवर एक्टिविटी ऑफ फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स। सो वी लर्न इन दिस लेसन अबाउट फ्रूट्स, वेजिटेबल्स, सीरियल्स, पल्सिस एंड मेनी अदर थिंग्स विच वी गेट फ्रॉम प्लांट and we use in our food. So let's start our today's lecture with one beautiful line, that don't make excuses, make improvements. So when you do any work, when you sit for learning, you have to make improvements in it. Don't make excuses that these things not done by me, but you have to improvement that how we do these things. So let's start our today's topic. So what we learn today? Today we learn about fruits, vegetables and spelling of fruits and vegetables. So in previous lecture we do this activity, that we write the spelling of fruits and vegetables, and we also divide them that these are fruits and these are vegetables. So before we start our today's topic, let's revise that what we learn in lesson number 4. So in lesson number 4, plant as food, we learn that which things we get from plant. We use things as food in our daily life, which we get from plant. When we get up at morning, we eat breakfast. So in breakfast we take tea, breads and many other things. So from this we get tea from plant, and we also get wheat, which we get from plant, and we use in making breads and chapatis. We also get fruits and vegetables. Here you can see the picture of fruits, that banana, kiwi, apple, coconut, pineapple and many other fruits. So these all fruits we get from plants. As we know that all of the fruits we get from plants. Here is the picture of fruits: apple, orange, pear, watermelon, papaya. So these are the fruits we get from plant. In lesson number 3, we learn about plants, that every part of the plant we use in our food. So in lesson number 4, we learn that which part of the plant we use as food in our meal. So here these all are fruits which we get from plant. Here is the vegetables like carrot, pumpkin, tomatoes. So we also get vegetables from plant. Yesterday we see this picture, that the fruits and vegetables are in basket. So we get fruits from plant. So let's see which fruits we get from plant, like watermelon, papaya, mango and strawberry. These all fruits we get from plants. Let's see some things which we get from plants. So here is a picture of apple tree. So we get fruits like apple, banana, papaya, watermelon. Here you can see the many pictures of fruits. From this, mango, watermelon, lychee, chiku and oranges, All these are fruits which we get from plant. Many other fruits like which are not available in our country, we get from other countries like dragon fruits, jackfruits are the fruit which we cannot see in our country, but now it's available in our market. So these all are fruits which we get from plant. Lemon. Here is a mango which is a king of the fruit. Then we get vegetables like brinjal. Here is a picture of apple. So like this, many other things we get from plant. Here you can see the picture of dragon fruit. Broccoli and vegetables. These all things we get from plant. In this you can see different types of vegetables also and different types of fruits also. These all things we get from plant like corn, chili, fig, lady's finger. It is a vegetable which we eat in our food, we take in meal. So like that, many other vegetables we get from plant. These all are food which we get from plant. Here you can see the picture of different types of food which we get from plant like onion, cabbage, chili. These all things we learn in lesson number 4. So we revise this lesson that which things we get from plants. Potatoes, brinjals, and the vegetable basket. Again, here is a basket of things which we get from plant. So today we learn about all these fruits and vegetables. We also get cereals like grains, wheat, rice, oats, corn. This all we get from plant, which is a cereal. We learn in lesson number 4. We also get pulses from plants like kidney beans, peas, rajma, and many other beans we get from plant. We know as a pulses. Then we get tea, coffee, and sugar from plant. We also learn that how we get tea powder or tea dust from tea leaves. So these all things we get from plants. So here you can see the picture of some fruits like pineapple, strawberry, banana, and grapes. So these all fruits we get from plant. So today we learn the spelling of fruits and vegetables, and from this which are fruits and which are vegetables. We all these things learn in this activity. So let's start our activity. Before that, we revise that what we done in previous lecture. So in previous lecture we also done this activity. We see the picture of some vegetables and some fruits, and we divide them in fruits and vegetables. So first picture you can see here is potato. Yesterday we complete the spelling of potato and we circle the vegetable. Why? Because potato is vegetable. So let's see pictures which we done yesterday. So next vegetable is onion. We write the missing letter of onion and we circle the vegetable because onion is a vegetable we eat. Then we see the picture of apple. We complete the spelling of apple. And we also learn that when we start learning ABCD, the first letter we learn is A for apple. So we circle the fruit because apple is a fruit. Yesterday we write the spellings of these vegetables in your book. So here is the spelling of spinach. So we complete the spelling of spinach. and we circle the vegetable because spinach is also vegetable we eat. Then we learn about cabbage, that cabbage is the vegetable, and we complete the spelling of cabbage and we circle the vegetable. Why? Because cabbage is also we eat as vegetable. We divide fruits and vegetables in different way. So some are vegetables and some are fruits. Grapes, we complete the spelling of grapes, then we write it and we circle the fruit, grapes, because grapes is also fruit. We also learn that story of fox and the grapes, that fox not get grapes. Then watermelon, we complete the spelling of watermelon, we circle the fruit because watermelon is also fruit we eat. Then beetroot, we learn about beetroot, that beetroot is a root of the plant but we eat as vegetable. We also learn that beetroot is very healthy food because it makes new blood in our body. Then coconut, we learn about coconut, we complete the spelling of coconut and we learn that coconut water we drink and it is very healthy. We also use dry coconut in our sweet dishes. Then strawberry, strawberry is a fruit we eat and it is red color. So we complete the spelling of strawberry in previous lecture. Today we start our next fruit or vegetable. So today we again continue our activity that we have to complete the missing letters of the spelling. So here is a picture of one food. Which food it is? Yes, it is a brinjal. So first we complete the spelling of brinjal because here the letters of brinjal is missing. The spelling of brinjal is right here but some letters are missing. So let's complete this spelling. So first we have B, then spelling of brinjal, R I N J A L. So here we write the spelling of brinjal. What is the spelling of brinjal? B R I N J A L. So here is the spelling of brinjal. So we complete this spelling and we write here the whole spelling. So here you can see the picture of brinjal. In this lesson we learn that brinjal is a fruit of the plant but we eat as vegetable in our food. As we know that we make dish from brinjal and we eat as a proper meal, but the brinjal is a fruit of the plant. From five parts of the plant, brinjal is a fruit of the plant when we eat as a vegetable. As we know, the fruits like apple, pineapple, watermelon, all are we eat, but brinjal we eat as a vegetable. We make dish from brinjal and we eat with rice or chapatis. So here is a brinjal, vegetable or fruit? How we use in our food brinjal, as fruit or as vegetable? Yes, brinjal is a vegetable. It is a fruit of the plant but we use as a vegetable because we cannot eat raw brinjal. When the fruits are we eat raw, we not cook it. We not cook apple or banana. We directly eat. But brinjal we have to cook, then we can eat. So brinjal is a vegetable we eat. So remember that brinjal is a fruit of the plant, but we eat as vegetable. So here is a spelling of brinjal. So let's see next picture. So you have to write in your book the spelling of fruits and vegetables. So here you can see the picture of ginger. Ginger is a stem of the plant and we eat in our food also. We also use ginger powder in medicines. So here is a ginger. Now what is the spelling of ginger? Here we have to complete this spelling because some letters are missing in it. So spelling start with G. So let's write the spelling of ginger. G I N G E R. So here we complete the ginger spelling. So the missing letters are I, G and R. So let's write the spelling again. G, I, N, G, E, R. So here you can see the spelling of ginger. Now, so we have to find out that ginger is a fruit or vegetable we eat. So when we eat ginger, how we use ginger in our food? So we make a paste of ginger. Yes, so we use ginger paste in our food with garlic. So we add this ginger paste in our food for taste. So ginger is a fruit or vegetable? Can we eat raw ginger like apple, like watermelon? No. So ginger is a vegetable we eat. So circle the vegetable because ginger we add in our food. We make paste of ginger and we add in our food and dishes to making tasty. So here ginger is a vegetable we eat. We also use ginger juice in making different types of cold drinks like lemon juice and many others, because ginger is a use in medicines also. Now let's see which is the next one. Yes, what is this? Kiwi. So you can see here the picture of kiwi, right? So we eat kiwi in our food, but is that a fruit or vegetable? So first we complete the spelling of kiwi, but here some letters are missing. So first we write the missing letters in it. Now we have K. Now what is the spelling of kiwi? K-I-W-I. So let's write the missing letters. So first letter we write K, then next letter is I, then W, then again I. So the spelling of kiwi is very easy. So what is the spelling of kiwi? Let's speak together. K I W I. So kiwi is the spelling. Now two missing letters here, I and again I. So here we write the spelling of kiwi. So we complete it. K I W I. Now kiwi is a fruit or vegetable? We use as a vegetable or we use as a fruit? We eat as a fruit. So when we write the names of fruits, we learn that kiwi is a fruit we eat because we eat kiwi raw. We can eat like apple and pineapple, watermelon. We can not cook kiwi when we eat. So here is we circle the fruit. Why? Because kiwi is a fruit we eat. So when we go to buy kiwi, kiwi is very costly fruit. Why? Because in our country we not farming of kiwi. That's why this fruit is very costly. So we buy this fruit from other countries. So here we write the spelling of kiwi. Now let's see which is a next one. Yes, it is a very spicy red and green. In two colors this is available, red and green. Some available in yellow color also. What is this? Yes, it is a chili. It is very spicy because it is harmful to your skin. So let's write the spelling of chili. Now what is the spelling of chili? C-H-I-L-I. So here two letters are missing in this spelling. Which is this? I and I. So what is the spelling of chili? Let's write in your book. C-H-I-L-I. So here we write the spelling of chili. So let's write the whole spelling together. Here you can see the spelling of chili. C-H-I-L-I. So now we have to write that chili is a fruit or chili is a vegetable. So when we see chili, chili we use in our food as vegetable. We make a powder of chili also and we make whole chili also. So we use this chili in our food for making dishes spicy. So here we write the spelling of chili. Now chili is a fruit or vegetables? Yes, chili is a vegetable. Why? Because chili we use as vegetable. So when we learn about fruits, we learn that chili is the fruit of the plant like brinjal, like tomato. So the part of the plant chili is fruit, but when we use in our food we use as vegetable. So now we write the spelling of chili, and we also learn that chili is a fruit of the plant but we use as vegetable. Now let's see which is the next one. Yes, it is a mango, the king of the fruits. So everyone like mangoes? Yes, very sweet. We also eat raw mango. We make many things from mango. We make pickles from mango. So I know that you all know the spelling of mango. So let's write the missing letters. So first letter is M, then A, then N, then G, then O. So what is the spelling of mango? M-A-N-G-O. Now as we know that mango is a king of the fruit. So mango is a fruit or vegetable? Yes, mango is a fruit. So we circle the fruit. So it is very yummy food and we all like mango. So what is the spelling of mango? M-A-N-G-O. Then let's see which is the next one. Yes, here is a one type of potato, but it is a sweet potato. Which one is that? sweet potato. So let's write the spelling of sweet potato. First we write the spelling of sweet. So here some letters are missing. So let's find out. S W double E T. So what is the spelling of sweet? S W double E T. Then P O T A T O. So the whole spelling is sweet potato. So S W double E T sweet P O T A T O. So the spelling is sweet potato. So you write in your book, then sweet potato is fruit or vegetable. It is a type of potato. So potato is fruit or vegetable. Potato is vegetable. So sweet potato is also vegetable. And as we know that most of the vegetables we use in our food, first we cook it, then we eat. So sweet potato is also vegetable. Now let's see which is a next one. Yes, it is a apricot. Now this fruit has two names. One is apricot, and we all know this fruit as the peach. So two names of this fruit, one is apricot and second is peach. So first we write here the spelling of apricot. So what is the spelling of apricot? Three letters are missing. So A P R I C O T. The spelling of apricot is A P R I C O T. Now apricot is a fruit or vegetable? Yes, it is a fruit. One more thing about apricot is the skin of this fruit is like velvet. So we also know the velvet almond. So the spelling of apricot we write here, and it is a fruit. We eat as a fruit. Now next is, yes, it is a tomato. And as you all know the spelling of tomato, T O M A T O. So tomato is fruit we eat of the plant. So when we learn about fruits in lesson number 4, that tomato is a fruit of the plant, but we use in our food as vegetable like brinjal. So we use tomato in our food for add taste in dishes. So what is the spelling of tomato? T O M A T O. So tomato is a vegetable we eat, but it is a fruit of the plant. Now let's see which is next. Yes, it is a pineapple. So what is the spelling of pineapple? Let's write missing letters. P I N E A double P L E. So in this we have one spelling of fruit. Which fruit it is? It is apple. So what is the spelling of pineapple? P I N E A double P L E. So apple is a fruit we eat. So pineapple is also fruit we eat, because apple is also fruit we eat. So we circle the fruit. So pineapple is fruit we eat. Now let's see which is a next one. Yes, it is a dragon fruit. Nowadays We listen about this fruit. It is a dragon fruit. In two colors this fruit available. Here you can see white dragon fruit and in other is red dragon fruit. So first we write the spelling of dragon fruit. D R A. Then G is missing. So we write here G O N. Then spelling of fruit. F R U I T. So what is the spelling of dragon fruit? D R A G O N. Then spelling of fruit. F R U I T. So dragon fruit is a fruit we eat. Here in spelling of dragon fruit we have fruit. So it is a fruit we eat. And it is very healthy food. It gives energy to our body. Now let's see which is the next one. It is a jackfruit. So what is the spelling of jackfruit? J A C K F R U I T. So here is the spelling of jackfruit. Again, jackfruit is a fruit we eat and it is very healthy food. So here we write the spelling of jackfruit and we circle the fruit. Today we write the spelling of some vegetables and fruits. In next lecture we continue this activity because of some fruits and vegetables we have to write. So take care yourself.